It's quite bouncy though. But I can handle it though.